Okay guys, hello and welcome to Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic Part 7. Today we're going to be going through the sewers, all the way past the force field saving Zalba, and then we'll be going back to the force field so we can go into the Black Vulcan base.
Don't forget to like and subscribe if you do like my content, okay? Yeah guys, don't forget, we did get a mission last time, so we're just gonna level her up a little bit. I'm gonna put the power blast on her, because that is quite useful up close and personal.
Yes?
I like to pick up the mines rather than just deactivate them, because they're real good for when you hit the go for the rancor.
Take that!
So next time we'll be coming back here and we'll be going through that. These sewers are a really easy place to get lost. For example, if I go through here, I'd go back to where I came from.
Oh.
I always have a problem with these. In that one. That one room. I always have a problem. Excuse me. She is going to be my main, one of my mains.
That was the deal, wasn't it? Don't worry. I know a back door into that scum den. I better come with you. The Volkers put up a force shield to keep the sewer dwellers out. I'm one of the only non-Volkers on Terrace who can get you past it. I can't remember exactly how to get there, but I know it was somewhere here in the sewers. Over to the northeast, if I remember right. I just hope the Rancor monster isn't still there. You did a good job mopping up those Gamorreans, but I don't think you want to take on a Rancor. Those things are huge. Luckily, Rancors aren't too bright. I was able to sneak past it before. It's so I'm sure we'll figure something out. That is, unless you want to change your mind. Okay then, off we go. Like I said, somewhere to the southeast. Just look for the force shield, and we'll know we're there.
Yeah, level up. Nice.
Ever since we rescued you from those Gamorrean slavers. What'd they feed you, buddy? Oh, Zalbar, that's terrible. I know how grouchy you get if you don't get your 8 square meals a day. I'm amazed you didn't pass out from hunger. Breath is so bad, Big Z. Gamorreans smell like Bantha Poodoo. We'll have to pick you up a toothbrush to clean that stench out of your choppers. Okay, relax. No toothbrush. Sheesh. Just try and eat something else to cover up that smell, okay? Stay away from anything that's smart enough to lock you in a cage this time. Get that computer to lower the energy fields unless you know the proper codes. Lucky for you, I've got them. I picked them off the pocket of a black bulger who had a little too much to drink in the cantina one night. Here, let me get that energy field down for you.
Okay, guys, I will leave it there. Okay, see you in a bit. Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe and like this video if you can. Right, thank you and goodbye.